Good morning, students. I hope all of you are attending the class. Most of the students seem present. All of you, please write your name, class, roll number. Roll number that I am talking, 5 digits roll number. I think after 1 week we are meeting today. In the last week, I couldn't take the class because of my personal problems. Today, we are going to discuss in the previous class, if you remember, I think 28th or 29th it was, we discussed the poem Beauty. I think sabhi bache recall kar payenge that we discussed the poem. The title of the poem was, it is Beauty. Beauty that we discussed in the last class. Today, we will discuss the worksheet. I think all of you remember that we discuss the poem Beauty. Sabhi ko yaad hoga. I think most of the students are present. So without wasting much time, we can begin the worksheet today. I hope all of you hear me. And whenever we discuss the worksheets, I usually ask the answers from your side. मैं ज्यादातर आंसर्स आपसे पूछता हूँ और देन आई राइट ऑन द बोर्ड इफ यू टेक पार्ट इन द डिस्कशन देन क्लास बिकम्स अलाइव यू मिस से आपकी तरफ से अगर पार्टिसिपेशन रहेगा देन ओनली वी कैन डिस्कस द थिंग्स इन अ बेटर वे सो आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू ओपन द वर्कशीट दैट इज ऑलरेडी गिवन टू यू आपको पहले से ही वर्कशीट दे रखा है And it is class 6th English worksheet, Honeysuckle, poem 4, Beauty by E.A. Suri that we are going to discuss. Or when you tell the answer, I request you to write the question number, then you write A, B, C, D. Which one is correct? First of all, we have 15 MCQs. 15 MCQ hai, total 15 MCQs are given. And I request you all that you write question number with answer A, B, C, D. As for example, question number A, answer A is correct. So like write like this, 1-A. This is not the correct answer. I'm just telling. If suppose you need to write question number 1, answer A is correct, then write like this, 1-A. So this will help us to understand the things in a better way. I hope all of you are ready. Sabhi bachche tayyar hai, we can begin. Anushka writes, okay, I listen. Monu Prajapati, okay, yes. We are going to begin. Read the following questions and choose the most appropriate option from the ones given below. Earlier also we discussed MCQs और मैंने आपको बताया था that English is not science, it is not mathematics, answers are not accurate one. Sometimes we feel that two options are correct, but out of these options, for example, question number 1, A, B, C or D, 4 options are given. Sometimes it seems even to me also, even to your parents also, even all the elders, it seems that answer A also looks correct, answer C also looks correct. In such a case, it is written on the top, the most appropriate option. Out of these, A seems correct, it seems that it is 100% correct, C also seems correct, but it looks that it is 90% correct. Exactly, we cannot tell if this is 90% correct, 50% correct, but hame lagta hai ki C bhi sahi hai, A bhi sahi hai. But here we are going to talk about the most suitable option, most appropriate option. Okay. So the question begins now. Question number 1 is, where can we see beauty? Where we can see beauty? Answers are like this. Sunlight, trees, birds, all of the above. So, many students are writing, Monali Sharma writes answer 1, all the above, very good. it would be better that you write 1 or D. This is the best way to write the answer. Sara description likhne ki zarurat nahi hai. Okay, very good. Akshita writes D. Rohit, Meena, all of these. Manu, yes, D. Riddhi, D. Yes, very good. Very good. I'm getting the answer. Very good. Manju also writes correct answer. Very good. Very good. So, question number 1, answer D is correct. And the answer is all of the above. Where can we see beauty? Or when I explained the poem Beauty, at that time I told you that all the natural things jo apne surrounding mein hai, including sunlight, trees, birds, everything, whatever we see is beautiful. So all of the above is the right answer. Question number 2. Whenever I say that you write answer 2 or write answer 3, then only write. Sir, your voice is paused. Okay. We are taking care a lot from our side. You please take care. You check your connection. Okay. The question is, how do people become beautiful? By decorating their houses, by wearing beautiful dress, by working in fields, by traveling to beautiful places. Okay, your answer is correct. My students are writing second ka B. Ye galat hai. Ab dekho, ek bachcha ne answer kiya hai. Monali Sharma, Salim. Ye bachcho ne galat answer kiya B. How do people become beautiful? Seeing in context with the poem you answer. Poem mein kya likha hai? Although when you wear a beautiful dress, you look beautiful. But here we are not going to talk about the outer beauty of a person. We are going to talk about the inner beauty of a person that comes with good deeds, good thoughts. The two key terms that we discussed earlier, good deeds. And another one, these are the two key terms, good thoughts. That we have already discussed. So here the answer is by working in fields is the right answer. Question number 2, answer is C. Question number 2, answer C is correct. Very good. Many students are writing the correct answer, like Priyal Maheswari, Akash Meena, Randhir Misra, Manju Goyal also, Restart A also correct, Ajit Makkad, very good, very good. All of you write very correct answer. Question number 2, answer C is correct. By working in fields. Because we need to see the context of the point, then only we can write the correct answer. If we write the answer from our side, suppose we have not read the poem, we have not understood the poem, so this is asked to us. How do people become beautiful? So obviously your answer may be by wearing a beautiful dress. Achi sundar dress pehni hogi to sundar lagega. By decorating their house, that is also correct. Hum apne ghar ko decorate karte hain, that looks beautiful. But here we are going to talk in the context of the poem, and that answer is by working in fields. Question number 3. All of you please write question number 3. What makes people dance in the fields? When a person starts dancing in the fields, good harvest hoga tab, beautiful scene dekhega tab, beautiful birds dekhega tab, aur fresh air milega tab. So according to the poem, answer A is correct. Or many students write Priyal Maheswari sahi likha hai, Randhir Misra also correct. Most of the students, Mumuksh Sadakar, many more are writing the correct answer. And the correct answer is A. Good harvest. And I think all of you know, corn growing and people working, it is called harvest. What makes people dance in the field? Answer A is correct. Good harvest. When a farmer is able to produce good production in terms of field, then you can collect good harvest. Very good. Question number 4. answer we know it very well. This is the factual question, and that is already written here. E. A. Sure. Who is the poet of this poem? Or jitne bhi poems hain, jitne bhi poems, whatever poems I have taught so far and will be taught in the days to come, you make a table of them, write the title along with